The truth about nude photo and strings of life and the dance, chaos, juice bar mix, and Derek May is he didn't write none of those tracks. He didn't compose any of that. I wrote Nude Photo. Michael James did all the strings of life. Chaos is all Blake Baxter. The dance, I believe, is D-Win, but I don't know facts on D-Win story. But I know the facts on the other stories. And Derek didn't write or compose any of those tracks. He just remixed them. And if you're a remixer, you're not owed any of the publishing. And he took all the publishing in those tracks. He basically stole them and took the credit, changed the names, put his name on tracks he didn't even write.